Now that I've chainsawed them in half, you can see that there's some interesting characteristics on the inside of the wood. Obviously, there's this strip here, which looks like maybe some growth patterns. Looks interesting, as well as this piece here looks like where a branch grew, and obviously it scarred over here. And looks like it's been cut and trimmed someplace past.